Achieved with CryEngine 3.
Infidel has a chance.
You joking? No one stands a chance against us.
Ah, yes. Praise Malthus.
What were you thinking coming here? Who do you think you're killing?
Dragon. Jax discovered a way to siphon my reliquaries.
What's he doing with it?
He's using the power to create his undead army. But your bracers can cleanse the reliquaries and break his connection.
Sounds good to me. It's you. What have I got to look forward to?
I found a second reliquary deeper in the mountains. Odds are Shax has access to that one too. Better get moving.
It ain't me. He died and made you wroth.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's going on? Where are my subjects?
My lord, someone's butchering our men. Another two squads wiped out and the villagers gone. It must be an army.
Damn them to the pit. Oh, very well. Redeploy your men into the Maelstrom. We can lose no more time. The indigenous tribes there can fuel my devices.
At once, Preceptor.
Thank you.
Who do you think you're doing?
It's all right. They're dead now. Anyone hurt?
We're all right, mistress. Thank you. Thank you.
Good. Now stay close. There are more up ahead.
Like you made it.
Gee, you're a master of the obvious.
Well, I'd help more, but I've got the tools of a pathfinder, not a battering ram. This'll take you to Shax's lodge.
And you're sure it's not a trap?
No. But head up past the hot springs to the switchbacks. I'll see what I can find out for you.
like to cut it close, don't you?
What a remarkable way of saying thank you. Brusque, yet grudging.
Thanks. You really saved me there. Now how do we get out of here?
There's a cave up past the rocks. But I'm still curious what Count Shax's plans are. They seem to require a great many corpses.
I intend to find out.
You enjoyed the hot springs while you could. Nothing up ahead but ice caves, frostbite, and undead.
Yeah.
Investigate this first. Gather more men, and we'll leave at dawn. And Executor.
Yes, my lord.
Do not fail me again.